for some of the positions that are key positions, it's nice to broaden our approach to how we recruit. Now, we've started using LinkedIn, and the benefit of LinkedIn is that it actually targets an audience to a position. And in particular, we've had some success in our South Burnett, one of our South Burnett positions, in quite a significant lead role. And we've picked a person in that role who we've formed an association with through LinkedIn, and that started a conversation that's led to an appointment. And that's been a really important thing for the South Burnett and the Darling Downs. So we have staff who will help from the workforce department, and they will help assist people in getting presentations and advertising into LinkedIn, and they can actually hook you up with candidates who have interest in positions. I think the thing with LinkedIn is it's relatively targeted, so it looks at who might be good for a position, and we can actually initiate a conversation with someone who may be thinking about the position. And from that moment on, we can actually, you know, be proactive in that recruitment process.
My medical background is as a GP anaesthetist in the remote Kimberley, where I've been for the last 8 years working as a district medical officer in the remote Kimberley in a place called Derby. At the moment, I'm almost finished a Master of Health Administration, and I was really keen to move out of the role that I was in into a bigger role that had a lot more responsibility, so I could utilise those skills. And I found that programs like LinkedIn utilise two purposes. They help you to build your own networks, and they also tell potential recruiters that you're out there and you have these skills. As it turned out for me, I had a phone call from one of these recruiters that said, "Hey, do you want to have a chat to Dan Manahan?" And he's very keen to tell you about a very good job in the South Burnett. So had a chat to Dan and went to the South Burnett. We absolutely loved it. And now we're doing that position thanks to LinkedIn.